Speckled trout versus redfish. Who do you got? In my opinion, speckled trout are a little bit more elusive to catch, and I love chasing thick girls. Who do you got and why?